Good morning, students. We are on the chapter electricity, and in this process we are doing the numerical problem. So our next numerical problem is: the current of 4 amperes is flowing in the conductor for 1.5 minutes. So what is the current? 4 amperes to be given. I equal to 4 ampere. Okay. And so time also given, t is equal to 1.5 minutes. Change it into seconds, so it is 1.5 into 60. Okay. That is, I think, 90 seconds. Correct. Find the amount of electric charge that flows through the conductor. And you have to find the electric charge Q. Q. Jo conductor ke through beh raha hai. Okay. So you have a formula. Q is equal to IC. Put the value I equal to 4 into 90 360 feet. Okay, this is the answer.